this is a group of viruses we didn't know anything about until about 30 years ago. The tomato monovirus and tomato yellow leaf curl, this is squash leaf curl right here. You may have seen this, we're seeing more and more tomato leaf curl in our area here. And this is a concern for us because this virus is very difficult to control. And this, it's not just for organic growers, this is very difficult to control for conventional growers. They all are across the board trying to manage this thing no matter what tools you have. But if you're seeing plants that are having an unnatural curl and some stunting, look for whiteflies. Now at that point it's too late. The plant is infected and it's basically